over this side Devanshi and we will discuss some more definitions of sales of goods acts like fault, future goods, goods, insolvent, mercantile agent in this video. Fault. Fault means wrongful act or default. It cover this fault covers under sections 2, subsection 5. Future goods. Future goods means goods to be manufactured or produced or acquired by the seller after the making of the contract of sale. This thing cover under section 2, subsection 6. Goods. Section 2, subsection 7 means every kind of movable property or other than actionable claim in money and includes stocks and shares, growing crops, grass and things attached to or forming part of the land, which are agreed to be served before sale or under the contract of sale. So that's it for this video. We'll tell you some more definitions of Sales of Good Act in my next video. Till then, take care.